प्रिंसिपल
यस
सर।
यस, वेरी नाइस वेरी नाइस।
वेरी नाइस, करेक्ट
सर। गुड आफ्टरनून एंड थैंक्स टू रेस्पेक्टेड दुबे सर टू गिव अपॉर्चुनिटी टू प्रेजेंट माय रिसर्च वर्क। माय टॉपिक इज द ग्राउंड वाटर कंटामिनेशन ड्यू टू ओपन कास्ट कोल माइनिंग एंड इट्स मैनेजमेंट। सर, एज यू ऑल ऑफ यू अवर, कोल माइनिंग इज द वन ऑफ द कोर इंडस्ट्री इन द आवर एंड कंट्रीब्यूशन टू आवर नेशनल इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट। इट्स देयर अबाउट 60% एनर्जी रिक्वायरमेंट। तो सो कोल माइनिंग एक्सट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम बोथ वे, वन इज द ओपन कास्ट कोल माइनिंग एंड सेकंड इज द अंडरग्राउंड कोल माइनिंग मेथड। यस सर, इट इज विजिबल सर।
यस,
सो so to basically coal extracted from the mother earth, it is the extracted from both way. One is the open cast coal mining and is the underground coal mining, and my research work is in the open cast coal mining impact in the surrounding environment as well as the groundwater quality. So as pure water is the essential natural resources for requirement of human life and is the necessary thing to sustain the life of the earth, sir. So this this is the location of my study area. Basically this is the in the Chhattisgarh region and the Ambikapur region, that's called in Sarguja district, and it is near about the Udaipur tehsil. So this is the location of the map. My study area is situated in the Udaipur tehsil, district Sarguja, Chhattisgarh. It is a study in groundwater sample. Basically, my studies are in the groundwater quality. I have taken the samples in the mining area as well as surrounding area and analyze the water quality and compare with the national and international standards in the what is the impact on the groundwater quality. So this is the map of coal blocks in surrounding area in the Hasdev Aran coal field. There is the so many coal blocks in that area, and also that coal block is joining the nearby habitat, district center and tehsils also. So this is the my sampling location in that particular site. So I'm coming the result and discussion. Hasdev Aran coal field, Sarguja district, Chhattisgarh, one of the major coal field in the central India, located in the upper reaches and Mahadevi Valley. The pH where collected sample is varies from 7.5 to 7.5 pH. This is the general and safe range. In groundwater, higher turbidity was found in the sample number 10 and groundwater 2. So I'm not just I'm coming the slide, what is the value of and all parameter within the standard limit. Some parameter like iron and TSS and oil and grease contaminated the groundwater quality with the same aquifer. So I'm directly coming to result. So basically major impact on the groundwater quality due to open coast coal mining is the basically contaminated through hello, I'm audible sir?
Kya naam hai?
Yes sir, audible.
Yes sir, continue.
Yeah. So coal mining can directly affect the quality of water or indirectly through process which may be so the consequence of later stage of the life of the water quality and mining. Oil and fuels are used for machinery and equipment used to mining operation. These oil and fuel sometimes leak away, washed away during the cleaning and other industrial and mining activity. So it's pollutants contaminated to same inside the mining area, and it's dispersed to through adjoining water table and contaminate the groundwater. So basically in the finding of I found to in my research, so due to open cast coal mining, this is the take the some major impact like a heavy metal chemicals and leachings, basically the oil and grease, and resulted to high contaminated to surrounding areas, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you.